With the new Cloud EPM Platform reporting solution, you can design reports with images, text boxes, charts, and grids. Insert formulas to calculate grid values and text functions to dynamically retrieve report and grid metadata. Apply robust reporting features, such as zooming into levels, conditional formatting, and so on. The user interface is similar between business processes. In this tutorial, I'll be working with planning. Reports are managed on the first tab in the Reports card. Financial reporting reports are managed in the second tab. The Documents tab stores external documents such as PDFs and MS Word documents included in books, CSV files used for bursting definitions, and PDF files generated by running bursting jobs. You can assign access permissions to files and folders in the Documents tab. Power users can design reports, create books, and bursting definitions. Users can view books and reports. When designing reports, you can add these report objects: grids, charts, text, and images. You can include a logo image, add a text box with text functions that retrieve metadata, as well as a report run date. The Properties pane allows you to set general and layout properties for the report. When you add or edit a report object, it opens in its own editor. The contents of the Properties pane become specific to the object you are working with. You can also open each object's editor in the Report Actions Edit menu. Every time you add a report object, it gets added to this menu. You can leverage data across multiple cubes within the current application in your EPM Cloud instance. Customize grid members and properties. Add a title. Enable banded rows for the grid or selected rows. And select grid level alias selection. You can set data source specific content such as supporting detail. Set features such as zoom, prompts, POV options, grouping, conditional formatting or suppression. With drill to content, you can include links, documents, or URLs in grid cells, rows, columns, or headers so that end users can drill down to access more information. Aside from displaying members, you can insert formulas, text, and separators in your grid. In the editor, you can preview your grid as you are working on it. When you have Zoom enabled, you can display or hide data levels. You can add multiple pages to a report, each page with the same header but with different content. Use the hidden sheet to hide a grid from being displayed in the report. You can use the hidden grid as an additional data source for row or column formulas in a displayed grid or as a source for a chart. Reports are opened in preview mode. In preview mode, report actions allow you to select how you want the report is generated by default, PDF or HTML. Show or hide the POV, select member display options, save the report as a snapshot, and so on. To modify the report, click Edit. Enhance reports with waterfall, donut, scatter, bubble, and several other chart options. You can preview charts within its editor. I'll save and close my report. On the Reports tab, you can generate reports in PDF and HTML format. You can import financial reporting report files that were exported locally from the Explore repository, or migrate financial reporting reports to reports with in-place migration where you can migrate all or individual reports. When importing or migrating reports, the system converts as many elements of the original report into the report's equivalent as possible. However, because there are differences between the two solutions and not all elements exist in both solutions, you may need to modify certain elements after the migration in order to produce a report that is equivalent to the original report. With books, you can group together one or more reports, other books and documents, and then generate a single PDF output. You can set a dynamic cover page or table of contents page for your book. With bursting, you can run a report or book for more than one member of a single dimension for one data source and generate a PDF for each member. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.